5 songs and then a droney bit would be plenty.
Yeah.
Which, if I can find where I wrote the Doctor Who thing down, that's where we're at. You want to do something drone and see if it works?
Thank you.
It was a G. I used my tuning pedal to find out.
It sounded almost My Bloody Valentine, but not like it.
Yeah, because they suck better. What is that? Welcome Back Kotter, or not Welcome Back Kotter, Barney Miller?
Yeah. Hey guys, we are scary and we're gonna play Barney Miller.
It's better than at the thing, and the guy kept playing the violent films. Remember
Remember
that?
that, yeah. Don't play that, dude. Don't play that.
Alright. What do you wanna try? Do you wanna try the Doctor Who?
Alright. Do we have our Fox songs?
Yeah, that's with the drone. I think that's the drone makes song six.
Alright.
Okay, so do you have an idea for order?
Certainly, should certainly alternate the covers, right?
We only have one actual cover that we're doing now, because we changed that to be my own song.
Doctor Who?
Oh, you're thinking it's so far from the real thing. I don't even think of it as a cover. But I hear you on that.
Yeah. Nevada Smith might be a good second song.
Okay. You think start with Doctor Who or no?
Yeah. Get people in.
Get people warmed up.
Put them out. Get them starting a high note.
Yeah. Or a
Hopefully.
low note.
Or a low note, whatever.
And the one I've been waiting for is the thing, but well, actually, I was kind of thinking about, you know, the creator left how, or the future of man, I mean. It was, it's, if we're doing that real, like, ending real mellow, and to just, like, transition right into the drone, it's kind of what I was thinking.
Could do that.
You think that sounds good? And then the order would be Doctor Who, Nevada Smith, Faithfully, the one I've been waiting for, Future of Man, and then the drone.
Okay.
And that drone, like, I can't control, you know, the room controls what that feedback tone ends up
Yeah.
being.
Well, if you put your finger on the G, it might help.
That's cheating.
Oh, you think that the only way you get the feedback is by letting it go? Do you think Jimi Hendrix and Adrian Belew do that?
I'm neither of those dudes. Those dudes are hacks.
Well, I too am a hack.
You don't need to tell me.
Jesus. You sir, a genius.
Okay, it's
I'm
your.
not done with my solo yet.
I'm sorry.
All right.
Thank you.
Walter White. My Susan premiere is next week. My music's called Remora.
I am Jesse.
This is a song you from based on a movie you might also see on the AMC network. It's called Nevada Smith. Thank you.
Unpredictable. That's a different song.
Oh!
times. It was.
Thank you.
Batman song.
Yeah, that's good.
So is there anything else you want to go through, or do you need to take notes off of anything?
If these sheets will be here, will be at the show, then I'll be good.
Well, they will be at the show, but the readability and the low level of the nightlight is suspect.
I'll be good. Barney Miller, though.
What?
Barney Miller. Like, in the middle, in between a couple of songs, you gotta, like, have a spotlight and be like, all right, everybody.
I'll bring my flashlight. And I'll be like, hold on, everybody.
Special guest today.
Abe Vigoda in the house.
Still alive.
Right. I haven't seen him on Conan in a while.
Maybe it's too sick to come on. Jeez. It's been like 12 years since they used to do that joke, right?
In the year 2000.
Wow.
Yoda Abe Vigoda.
That was good. I've got a blister now starting on my thumb.
I gave you a pick.
Well, yeah, but the pick isn't right for every song. So what's this? Every single...